My grandmother never saw her 60th birthday. And my mother died on her 54th birthday. They both had brain cancer. I'm meeting with a licensed genetic counselor. I'm uncertain of what to expect. If knowledge is power, then I want all the power. I want to know if there's anything I can do. I'm not afraid of getting cancer. It may very well be in my future. I just want to know as soon as possible. Cancer sucks.
Prior to her being diagnosed with this, how glioblastoma fits in terms of a genetic component has to do with any idea if she would have a Alzheimer's. Is it possible to get a pathology report, a quick version of it? So glioblastoma, since it's very rare, can have to have a glioblastoma gene. They can also happen with a condition called Lynch syndrome.
Lynch
syndrome. Yeah, that is the genetic syndrome that I'm thinking about based on the information that I have so far. What we usually see in individuals who have Lynch syndrome are, do she have any stomach cancers, uterine cancers, ovarian cancers, and then some other cancers? Adenomas are the type of colon polyp that are precancerous. Explanation, or was this more likely a...
When your mom was diagnosed, was there conversation about this was very similar to her own mother's?
So really, it's wondering.